What's up, YouTube? This is Brevity2, and welcome back to Legend of Zelda Majora's Mask. In this episode, we're going to be cleaning up, getting our rewards from doing the Woodfall Temple, as well as beginning Snowfall. So we can go this way to do the Butler's minigame, but I also want to get the Great Fairy's reward. I'm not entirely sure where that is. Oh god. Pretty sure it's over here somewhere. In the Woodfall area. So we're just going to look around. Hopefully we can find it. And yeah. Okay. Oh, that's a hole. Guess we'll see what's down here. A chest. Oh, a red ruby. How lovely. Not a full friggin' money bag. Wallet. Not a money bag. Well. Oh wait, I have the Song of Soaring over there. I'm gonna have to look around for this entrance. Oh, it's right there. Pretty sure this is it. Maybe. It is. Okay. Here we go. Pretty sure this is an increased magic worm. Which is very nice. Although I don't know what it is. Oh, strong young one. I'm the Great Fairy of Power. Thank you for returning my broken and shattered body to normal. As thanks, I grant you powers with this new sword. Oh, spin attack. That's kind of cool. Might as well. You mastered the spin attack. Press and hold B to power your weapon with magic. When you release B, your sword will unleash a whirlwind of energy as you spin around. To stir up energy quickly without having to charge your weapon, rotate the joystick once and press B. Come and see me whenever you are overcome by weirdness. Okay. Now that that's over with, we will go see the butler. Oh, hey. What's this? Oh my god, a piece of art! Just sitting there. I guess we don't need to go to... Oh my god, I'm gonna drown. I guess we don't need to go to Quack Town to get it. That's something. That's good news. Okay, so over to the left is the Butler's little area, where he has something prepared for us. So the monkey says. Okay. Rub, I'm truly thankful for what you've done for the princess. As a sign of our gratitude, we Deku have prepared something that we think may assist you. I will lead you to it. Please follow me. We gotta switch, that's right. Can't hit these jumps as a Deku boy. Oh, don't fall. That's what I thought. I'm gonna stay Deku for the moment. Gotta catch up to him, Jesus. This is stressful. Dude, the directional sound is helping so much for this. Oh god, in my ears. Please go slow, sir. Thank you. That was stressful. Jesus. Can you slow down, please? Well done, Rub. Now, here's the item I promised. Please accept it. Mask of Sense. Work with C to sharpen your olfactory perception. That's the smell of power. Actually, when I see you, I am reminded of my son who left home long ago. Somehow, I feel as if I am once again racing with my son. I'm afraid I have tried too hard to outrun you. As old as I am still a fast competitor, just like when I raced my son. Please forgive my rudeness. Thank you. And goodbye. Now we're gonna head to Clock Town. There's a couple things there we can get. And then one. There's the House of Skulltulas over there. Which is like the mini Skulltula kind of thing. Basically, it's like that, but it's just in that dungeon. You have to collect all the tools inside that house to get the reward. And that one's the Mask of Truth. We will do that eventually, but not right now. We also have the shooting gallery over here where we can upgrade our quiver. Again, we'll do that eventually. Oh, we can get the Bomber's Notebook too. I didn't think about that. Actually, I don't know if we can get the Bomber's Mask. We'll hit this. TP'd Clock Town. There's actually three things in North Clock Town that we can get right now. That harpy's up there. I am the best. Link, Manic. What am I doing? What is going on? My controls. No! Oh my god. I have to use the restroom, actually. Be right back. Okay. Good lord. What is with this jump that is so hard? What? It's so simple. Just jump. Jump again. Jump one more time. And then piece of heart. Thank you! That is one of four. Hello, Tingle. Let me just get up close and personal with you. I need to go collect the stray Graveyard Keys again. And there's another thing we can get as well. God, there's so many things. And there's another thing we can get as well. There's so many masks we can get. That's basically what I'm doing right now. We can get the Grave Fairy mask, the Blast mask, the Chicken mask, and then the Guy's Head mask. I don't know if we can get the Blast mask yet. But we sure as hizzity heck get the rest of them. Oh, Tadalin, the young, kind one. Thank you for returning my broken chatterbody. Normal, I'm the Great Fairy Magic. For now, this is all I can offer you. Allow me to take use of your awareness as a token of bigger. Oh, here we go. I was about to say, are you not going to give it to me? Yeah, great fairy mask. Come see whenever your quest has made you ready. Alright. There's that one. We'll do the Bomber's Notebook one right now. Where it actually maps out all the side quests you can do in Clocktown. Sir. You know, I got a bow and arrow. Get wrecked. Yeah, that was me. Are you the guy who just popped that up there? Whoa. Hey, just for you, guy. I can make you a member of our gang, the Bombers. But there is a test for becoming a Bombers member. Come on, give it a try. Are you ready? Alright, line up, guys. If you can find all five of us by tomorrow morning, I'll teach you our secret code. Ready? That means I have to freaking find him really quickly because tomorrow morning is actually no. I still have the night. Okay. It's only for that. I know where they all are now. Three left. Two left. No, don't run this off. Good grief. Where'd you go? You're back up there. Oh my god. Get over here. What are you doing? I almost went outside, you freaking troll. There we go. You finally got me. You did it, so what's your name, guy? Prep. Alright, that Skull Kid broke our rules, and he's doing all kinds of bad things lately. Starting today, he's out. I'm making Prep a bomber. You guys don't mind, right? Right. This is the bomber's notebook. It contains the words we live by. Read it over. Another bomber's notebook. It allows you to keep track of the people's schedules. Press start and access the quest status subscreen. Then highlight the notebook and press A to read it. Find troubled people and add their names to pictures. Only 20 people will fit in your book. Promise to help them. Mark stickers with promise stickers. Never be late with fulfilling your promises. Whenever you've solved someone's problem, to make it happy, you'll have a happy sticker, which will be added to your book. No removing stickers. Use promise stickers to keep a track of people until everyone is happy. Don't forget the rules. Alright then, I'll teach you a secret code. Ready? This will always be in the Bomber's Notebook, so I don't need to memorize it, but I already know it anyway. AG415. Bomber's secret code. Okay, so that was that. Now I'm gonna put my money in the bank and go back to the dawn of the first day because I have a couple stuff that we needed to do the first time that we can't get. Actually, no, I don't know if we can. Let me play. Let me speed up time. It's still inverted. I'm gonna assume it is. Yeah, return the flow of time to normal. Okay. So we need to go outside. If we can get this still, we need to go outside. If we could still get this, he should spawn here any second. Any second now. Come on. Come on. Spawn. Spawn. It's at midnight, by the way. Spawn. Yeah, there he is. I am no longer part of the living. My sadness to the moon. I haven't left my dance to the world. I am filled with regret. I am disappointed, O moon. I have died. Oh, I planned to bring the world together and stir it into a giant melting pot with my dance. If only I had taught my new dance to someone. Oh, Song of Healing. Spread my dance across the world, train its followers. I've taught it to you, now make it into a popular dance craze. The Kamara Mask uses it to teach his dance to the world and use his moves can become as popular as he hoped they would be. I'm counting on you. I'm counting on you. Became the dancer's successor, this was added to your notebook. Got some Dodongos down here, for sure. Oh no, these are... This is the Snow Guys. Okay, and there's a quest we can do with Kamaru's mask, obviously. Already got a couple masks here. Help! So we have to go to West Clocktown. There are these people here. Speak. Don't bother us. There's a sister's twin dancers without you know. So you whip this boy out. There we go. So they're trying to figure out how to dance. This mask makes you dance. Thank you for teaching us those steps. You are our master. And a piece of heart. You saw the hearts of the dancers. This was added to your notebook. Master, you're so cool. Okay. So I finished Kamrao's quest, I'm pretty sure. If I whip out the bomber's notebook here. This is all done. Yeah. Kamrao? Yours and sisters are done. Kamrao's done. Awesome. Next, we have one more thing I need to check, and if we can't get that, we would have to return to the dome the first day. It's in the laundry. Is he here? He is. Thought he might be here only the first day. They said I was much too loud when I practiced in my room. They got mad. Now I'm sad. I'll just think about the part to keep that mind off the bad. Ah, yes, I'll do that. Dear guest, long ago, I was in an animal troupe with dogs and donkeys and such. Why couldn't I join? That's because a man is an animal too, my boy. They were all great, but there was only one thing I didn't like about it. Why was the dog the leader? Was it because something was wrong with me, sir? Oh, that dog was an amazing leader. He always had a stellar troop, no matter what animals he had to work with. That's why I stole it. The dog's mask, I stole it. I wanted it because it was the leader's mask, but I no longer need it. I gave it to my guest. The Bremen mask. The mask belonged to the leader of an animal troop. Try parading it around with tiny young animals. The leader was a good instructor. His members matured quickly, and they became adults in an instant. Gudugudu, the traveling musician, was added to your notebook. You listened to his confession of guilt. This was added to your notebook. And then... Oh, wait, no. I need to put my money in the bank. And then we will return to the dawn of the first day. So we're returning. Dawn of the first day. We will lose all our items and whatnot. Not all of our, like, items, but our, like, you know, we'll lose our rupees if we had any on them. And our bomb counters, our arrows, you know. You'll see. They fly out of your inventory as you're going back in time. Yeah, see? There's Staker Nuts. You don't lose the item, but you lose, like, the F. It was set to zero. On to the first day, 72 hours remain. And we immediately, quickest way to the mountains is through the north gate. Okay. So we will do that in the next episode. There we go. But we need to skip to the night to get the blast mask. So good dip time. And we need to go to North Clocktown. So we have, it's all nighttime hanging out. But then you got this guy back here. We actually popped in on this before as a Deku, but I'm not doing anything suspicious, really. So at midnight, he will attack an old lady, and we have to save her by slicing with our sword, and we will be granted with the bomb mask. So we're just going to chill up on this slide while we wait. Alright, midnight is about to hit! Where's the... Where? There she is. Where's... Oh, here he comes. The robbery. Oof. Ouch, watch out. Stop, thief! Give the old lady her luggage back. This boy's about to get jump attacked. Yeah, boy! That's what I thought. Thank you. Since he didn't make off with them, I can finally stock bomb bags at our shop. Maybe I'll put them out tomorrow. Yes, I must thank you. It's a dangerous mask, but maybe you could throw it on for your own festival fireworks show. The blast mask, where with C, you can have a blast with B, but you'll lose life energy in the process. Well, thanks for helping me. Take care. The old lady from the bomb shop was added to your notebook. You guarded the old woman's luggage. This was added to your notebook. Okay! So I think we're going to end this episode of Majora's Mask here. So anyways, guys, hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please like and comment. I'll see you guys next time. Bye, guys. Me and have heart. Me and port your heart.